Hello everyone and welcome back to Life is Strange Before the Storm. Let's jump right in.
What are you trying to hide under their hood? Here we go, the pick of the litter.
Holy shit.
This thing needs more love than I can give right now. In the meantime, maybe I can spruce it up a bit. Probably a good idea to cover over this with something. While an escape hatch could be nice, I should probably cover over this massive hole. Maybe there's another light bulb I can put in here. Okay, let's see what else this trash heap has to offer. You might not work. Then again, I hardly ever work. Four, or something. This might make the perfect cover for that torn seat. This thing looks like a rusted out shopping cart. Probably drives like one too. That's if it ever does drive, which seems questionable. Still, how sweet would that be?
Mm.
Yeah?
Bryce, it's Frank.
Oh. Hey, Frank. What's up?
Yeah, just checking in to see how you're doing.
Really?
No. Listen, we've got some business to discuss. Where can we meet?
What about? Oh, like drugs?
Bryce.
I'm hanging out in the junkyard, north of town.
The junkyard? That's great. Stay there, I'll see you soon.
Okay. And, Frank, after you hang up, are you going to smash your phone, like, in the movies? And if so, can I smash it?
Trust me, Price. If I ever have to smash anything, you'll want nothing to do with it. I'll see you.
Time for a hard-earned smoke break. Does your truck look like an aquarium on wheels? Didn't think so. You only get one chance to make a first impression. This'll give intruders something to think about. Shit. I slept all day. What the hell? Dad?
Amazing, isn't it? I can't look away.
Sure.
Don't pretend you're not mesmerized too. See? You're so drawn to it, you don't even realize the danger.
Danger?
Fire blinds us, just like darkness. But darkness blinds with absence, with loss.
What does fire blind with?
Beauty. But sometimes, there's a greater beauty yet to come.
Incredible.
Fire is jealous, Chloe. It wants all the beauty for itself. That's why you need to be careful.
Careful of what?
Of getting burned.
What the fuck?
Hasn't anyone ever told you not to fall asleep with a lit cigarette? You could start a fire. So, are you gonna invite me in? Or what?
I love giving rides to strange drifters. Hop in.
Thanks. Damn, you've been busy.
It's nothing. Just some junk I found lying around.
Pirate flag? A freaky red light? That is dark.
Too dark?
Perfect dark. Chloe, this is incredible. I can't believe you found us an escape vehicle already.
That's the hope. But it doesn't exactly drive yet.
You'll figure it out. And while you're at it, we're also gonna need some money. You know, to buy stuff.
Uh-huh. Car and money? Anything else you'd like?
Luckily, there's no rush.
True. And no Blackwell.
Holy shit. That Wells meeting. I'm so sorry. I can't believe he actually suspended you.
Really? I'd say it's, like, the most believable thing that's ever happened to anyone in the history of forever. I'm just so pissed about the play. How could they let Victoria Chase jack your role?
Because life is a tale told by an idiot, full of sound and fury, signifying nothing.
Yeah, totally.
At least Wells has no idea what really went down with us last night. Shit got pretty wild.
Rachel, that was more than pretty wild. You went absolutely nuts last night. What the hell were you thinking?
I was angry. I didn't expect the whole stupid park to go whoosh. But now you're in on it too. Accessory after the fact. Unless you tell on me, of course.
I'm no snitch. I'd be way happier going to jail than having to live at home with Dictator David. He announced his plans to move in this morning.
Oh, Chloe, that's awful. I'm so sorry. You know what we both could use? Therapy.
Therapy.
You start. Kick back and tell me what's bothering you.
Well, Doc. There's this dildo with a mustache who's been dating my mom, and now he thinks... he's moving in with us. How do I stop him?
That's a hard one. I'm not sure there's really anything you can do.
Then what the hell am I talking to you for?
Just because you can't stop him doesn't mean you don't fight back. The resistance begins now. All right. You're going to need a new nickname to mark your enemy. What have you got?
He's a step fuck because he's a stupid fucking fuck.
Poetic. May I also suggest stepladder?
Why stepladder?
Because he climbs on your mom every night.
Ew!
And pretty soon, they'll be stepping down the aisle.
What the hell kind of therapist are you?
Sorry. It's called shock therapy. Highly controversial.
So, my new friend, who everyone thinks is perfect, did something batshit fucking nutso last night. What do I do?
This perfect friend of yours, who I'm assuming is also an exceptional beauty, sounds like she may have been inspired by someone new in her life. Perhaps this friend of yours, who, I reiterate, must be just stunning, needed someone in her life to teach her.
How to break into a viewfinder?
How not to give a fuck. Because she was tired of having to give so many fucks all the time.
That makes sense. I've been booted from school, and I'm not entirely sure what to do about it.
You mean how to cope with your feelings of anger and disappointment?
No. I mean how to express my feelings of intense joy.
Uh-huh. Do you think you might be taking this a little too well?
You tell me. I'd say I'm exceptionally well-adjusted.
I'd bet my therapist's license that no one's ever called you that before.
Touché, Doc. That was actually somewhat therapeutic. Thank you.
It's always a pleasure delving into the mind of Chloe Price.
And now it's your turn. Tell me all about what it's like being daughter of Arcadia Bay's most famous scumbag.
It sucks.
Too blunt? Sorry. I do that sometimes.
Nah, I'm just... I don't know. Can we talk about something else?
Of course. When you think about it, getting suspended from the play is a good thing. You don't have to wear that silly costume and prance around stage like an idiot.
Maybe I like prancing around stage like an idiot. Do you think there's a point when you've been acting so much that you don't even have your own personality anymore? You're just whatever you think other people want you to be.
I think you have a personality.
I wasn't talking about me. My dad doesn't really exist. You saw him in Wells' office. The whole thing is a performance. And now I'm starting to feel like everything in my life is bullshit. But he's still my dad. How can I make sure I don't end up like him?
You couldn't be like him even if you wanted to. You're too awesome.
The fact that you believe that makes me feel better. Shit. It's playtime. Gotta go clean out my dressing room for Victoria. Not exactly the role I thought I'd be playing tonight. Oh well. Hey. I was thinking that after the show, maybe we could go do something. Just you and me.
Something criminal?
criminally fun.
I'm in. Wait, you forgot your bag.
It's for you. Just a little survival kit for your new life on the lam. Drive safe, Chloe.
Hello, Junk Shack. A bag full of clothes. Yes, I need those. Nothing like an abandoned shack in the middle of a junkyard to make a girl feel like exploring a new wardrobe. That's the woman we saw with Rachel's dad. Weird.
Yo, Frank! It's Chloe. I don't know the secret password, man. Is the password drugs?
Christ, get your ass in here.
Dude, it smells like piss in here.
Shut up.
You have a rough night or something?
Every night's a rough night. I've got a notebook in the back somewhere. Go get it for me, would you?
Who is that one? Ah! Yeah, jeez, man.
Get my notebook, Price. Then we'll talk.
Now I'm fetching things for Frank. How low can I go?
Big, hard to contain. We don't typically see fires like this on the Oregon coast this time of year. There haven't been any serious injuries yet, but that could change at any time. How about civilians and all that? Are we,
hey there. It's okay.
Oh, he's just
guy.
A puppy.
Oh, shit! Well, Pompidou, get up here!
Butte.
Pompidou.
You little killer.
Is this what I think it is?
Time to find out what Frank wants to discuss. Is this it?
Have a seat.
Pompidou, huh? That's one badass name for a dog.
It's French.
Does it mean, like, tough guy or something?
Do I look like I speak fucking French?
Okay, so who was that woman?
What woman?
The one I saw coming out of your RV.
Oh yeah, I meant to introduce you. Her name is Mind Your Own Fucking Business.
Rachel would want to know more. I bet I can convince Frank it's harmless to tell me. Dude, I'm just curious. What's the big deal?
Idiot. I make money by being discreet.
No shit, Frank. You think I don't know about hiding things from other people? I'm a teenager.
Come on, Price. I gotta protect my clients. Happy customers are the foundation of a good business.
People feel flattered when you give them inside info. If you want happy customers, tell them all your secrets.
Sure, I guess. So why are you so hung up on this chick?
Come on, Frank. This is Arcadia Bay. Gossip is all we have to keep us from hanging ourselves out of boredom.
I don't know.
Frank. Talk, and I'll get my mom to make you something special.
Like what? How about that firehouse chili of hers?
You got it.
The woman you saw. Her name's Sarah. Showed up a few weeks ago, causing all kinds of trouble for all sorts of people.
Like who?
It's a little out of your league, okay?
But what kind of trouble, exactly?
Forget about it, Chloe. Shouldn't have opened my mouth.
Thanks for telling me.
Whatever. You hear the mill burn down?
Shit! Really?
Crazy. My friend Damon runs the place. He lost a lot of money last night.
Money from what?
Well, he's always had a few things going on. I help him out with some of them.
Don't drown me in the details, Frank.
Lately, he's been doing some stuff that I don't like. But I don't seem to have much leverage with him like I once
had. Hot dog, man.
Anyway, you and I have shit to discuss.
Is this about the buck 75?
What?
The money that I owe you?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, I don't give a shit about that. Wait, do you have it?
Give me like another week. I don't have enough right now.
I wonder if I'll ever get tired of your crap. You're lucky you're the least of my problems. Open my notebook. Last page. Should be some entries for a kid named Drew. You know him?
Drew North? Yeah, he's... Holy shit. That's a lot of money.
Drew runs Oxy for Damon. Apparently football players eat it like candy.
That's smart. I guess. It pays well?
Go Bigfoots. Problem is, Drew owes a grant, and he's not answering my calls. You know what's going on with him?
No. I never talked to him. Or his type.
No one's just a type, Price. Anyway, here's the job. I'm taking you to Blackwell. Go to Drew's room, find the money, and I'll meet you to pick it up. Can you handle that?
Yeah, of course, but what's in it for me?
Idiot, you still owe me.
So, if I do this, then we're good?
That, and I'll do even better. I'll give you a 10% cut of the money.
Okay. Yeah, sure. I'll do it.
What's the matter?
it might be a little tough. I'm not supposed to be at Blackwell. I got suspended this morning.
Congratulations. It's still easier for you to go on campus than for me. If you can't even do this, Price...
$100 closer to leaving Arcadia Bay. With a bit of cash and the truck fixed, Rachel and I could really do it. We could leave for good. I'll do it.
Good deal.
Is our V's license plate is break bad?
Didn't think I'd be back this soon. Well, here goes nothing. Better hurry up and get into the door. Locked. Figures. Looks like my options are become a master lockpicker or swipe someone's keys. Hey, Steph.
Whoa. Hey, Chloe.
Surprised to see me on parole?
I told you Wells was out to get you. That text was a rare courtesy, by the way. I don't normally get involved in other people's dumb decisions.
Thanks for trying, but skipping yesterday was totally worth it.
Skipping with Rachel Amber does have an appeal.
Well, yeah.
So, what are you doing here?
I'm just picking up something from somebody. It's for a friend.
Now I'm really curious.
What are you doing? What's all this stuff?
I'm prepping for the Tempest show tonight. I'm the stage manager.
Oh, right. I think I knew that.
Honestly, the show's really good. It's worth seeing.
I'm sure it is.
I am worried about Victoria coming in now and trying to hog every scene, but the cast overall is fantastic. You get to see a totally different side of everyone, especially the guys.
Okay. I'm intrigued. Go on.
Like, Hayden's so annoying, but when he puts on that crown, he's actually very princely. And Nathan as Caliban? There's so much depth there.
Right. Depth. Yeah, well, good luck with all of that. Maybe I'll see you later.
Oh, hey. I wanted to ask you something.
Shoot.
I've been planning to make a move on Rachel, but not if you two were together.
Make a move?
So, are you? I mean, that's Rachel's business. Or maybe yours and Rachel's business. But if you feel comfortable telling me...
I don't know. It's confusing.
Yeah, I can imagine. You ever want to talk to me, Chloe, you know you can, right?
I'll see you later, Steph.
Have fun storming the castle.
Bingo. If only those keys were unsupervised. What's Samuel working on? The sprinklers?
What are you doing here? Aren't you supposed to be at home, thinking over your endless list of questionable decisions?
Dude, why do you care about my questionable decisions?
It offends me when intelligence is wasted.
Did Evan just call me intelligent? Damn straight.
Wow. Evan looks really ridiculous.
Chloe?
Uh-huh.
I've learned something about myself recently. Something that I think you might understand. I've learned that if I'm passionate about something, it's probably the right thing to care about. For example, I've been trying to get the students and administration interested in forest fire prevention.
That is kind of an odd topic to focus on.
People are so eager to pass on responsibility to anyone else so that they can live comfortable, unworried, and ultimately meaningless lives. You see what happened?
Evan, you're pretty stuck up. Did you know that?
It's fine. The first sign of greatness is people disliking you. Anyway, you're not supposed to be here. You should leave.
If Samuel's working on the sprinklers, some damage here might get his attention. But Evan is right there. Here we go. Gotcha.
Perfect.
You're welcome. Awesome. Now I just have to wait for Samuel to turn on the... That works.
Time to grab the keys. What are those?
Sorry, Samuel. All right, time to find Drew's room. No time like the present.
Chloe?
Hey,
oh, shit.
Skip. How's it going?
Not that it isn't great to see you and all, but what are you doing here? Didn't you just get suspended?
Relax. I'm just visiting a friend.
I really can't just let you go in.
I'm going inside, dude. You're just gonna have to let this slide.
I don't think I can. In fact, I think I have to ask you to state your official business or else vacate Blackwell property.
I hate to do this to Skip, but I've got to get inside. Maybe if I make him really uncomfortable, he'll feel guilty and let me pass. What's my official business? I'm going to the bathroom. Is that what you wanted to hear? Is that interesting to you?
Gotta take a shit.
No. No, it's my job to ask, Chloe.
Your job is creepy, then.
which makes you kind of a creeper.
It's not like that. Do you know what Wells would do to me if I didn't, you know, patrol?
Is Wells pressuring you to write more students up? I'm not even a student, but sure, don't let that stop you.
I thought we were friends. Where is this coming from?
I thought we were friends too, but when the man comes down on you, you come down on me. Is that it?
Look, look, look! I'm really sorry, Chloe. I'm just so confused right now.
You're sorry? You just looked at my tits. You did. You stared right at them.
Oh, shit. I don't know what to do.
Seriously, my uterus is on fire, dude.
What?
Is that, descriptive enough?
I don't want to know about...
En fuego utero, Skip. En fuego utero.
I don't know what to say. I'm so sorry.
Matthews.
Huh? I'm here?
I've gotten reports of an unknown vehicle in the parking lot.
Thank God. Oh, I'm on it. I won't tell Wells. Do what you have to do, okay? I won't tell anyone.
All right, which one is Drew's room? Good. Drew's not here. Okay, if I were Drew, where would I hide my money? Is the money in there? All right. Guess I have to crack a 4-digit code. Look at that. More numbers. I wonder exactly how important 516 is to Drew.
Hell yeah.
Yes. This is kind of fun. Ah. Did little Drew beat you up too? Jackpot. I'm kind of good at this.
All right, well, I gotta pause it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.